Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back to this game. I forgot the name of this game here for a second. This is Kerbal Space Program. Welcome. So, we got a whole bunch of science to do. We're on Minmus. We did a successful landing. And we got goo canisters and surface samples and all kinds of stuff we gotta do. You observe the goo, and that's 50 science. Which actually, where's our electric charge is full. Let's go ahead and transmit a little bit. Here we go. How much are you going to use? You're using... Doesn't matter. It's filling right back up. Alright, we're going to save the science from this canister. Excellent. Okay. And there's no point doing another Mr. Goo. We'll do one when we take off. Let's see. What else is there? We got... Down in here, we have our materials bay. While the material samples were processed, you began to turn your thoughts to how much Minmus looks like a mint dessert, and have discovered that you are now hungry. Excellent. Wow, that is great. And that was 125 science for that information. Interesting. Very, very interesting, I must say. Let's see, what other science do we have on here? We got our log temperature dealio. 40 science for that. And it is, yeah, nothing interesting there. It's just the temperature. Is there anything else? I feel like I'm missing a big one. I don't know. Let's go and do our EVA, though. I really feel like I'm missing a big one. Weird. Okay, let's do an EVA. Let's turn on. Go ahead and let go. RCS, 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 yay! Recover! There we go. Okay, started to fall there. Excellent. Okay. We should probably plant a flag. We'll go ahead and do it over here in this fieldy area, if you'll ever move. Just RCS, just turn on. There we go. No, up, up, in the air. There we go. We'll do it over here. I think this is a good place for a flag. You don't want to do it right next to the ship. I might knock that shit over on my way down. Or on my way up, I should say. Plant flag! And I'm going to say something totally non-creative. Oh, that is an awesome flag right there. Alright, site name. Minmus Landing. Yeah. I'll make it a little more creative. First landing. I don't have any text. We landed here. Because we lander. We landed here. Yay, period. Because punctuation is important. Okay, good. Excellent. Glad we got that out of the way. Now, I don't know where that lake thing was. I don't know if I should go after that. You feel a bit like a superhero when you jump in the low gravity. So yes, that is confirming that gravity is even lower here than it is on Minmus. You sneak a taste of the surface sample. Nope, it definitely is not made of delicious dessert products. Seriously? You really are idiots. Okay, I'm going to make my way back to the ship here. If I can turn back on RCS. I don't know why it turns itself up. Hey, turn it back on. What are you doing? There we go. Okay. Give it a little jump first. Okay. Try to land safely here. I'm always bad at this. No! Okay. We're going to do it again. Come back. Try another time. Get on there. Grab. Yes! He was about to let go. That would have upset me severely. Alright, so I'm actually going to go to the orbital map. Where are we? Right here. It looks like the closest lake is all the way over there. There was like a mini one I saw, though. What? Where was that? Hold on, let's do another EVA. Go ahead and zoom in here. And let me actually just fly up. This is probably incredibly dangerous. Can I see one in any near sight? No, actually, you know what? I think the thing was about it is that it didn't look far away, but I think you couldn't really tell how close to the ground you were, so I think it was a lot farther away than it seemed. We're using all our EVA propellant here. If I crash land, I will be furious. I will be very upset. It's probably a stupid idea. I already killed one guy on the moon. Of course, gravity is lower here, but I already did kill one guy. It's probably a bad thing. Probably. No, it's definitely a bad thing to kill your guy on an other planet. Like, you know what I mean. Alright. I don't know if there's any more research to be done here. I don't know. Let's do an EVA report from the air. Alright, let's get over here. The only other thing I can think of is some other science to be done once I start to blast off here. I can do another goo, I can do another... That's the thermometer I've already done. We can do another thermometer thing. But for now, I think we're actually done. I think we are finished. We don't need that. We don't need lights. What am I doing here? All right, so let's go ahead and blast off. Actually, I should figure out where I am in comparison to Kerbin. Kerbin, there you are. Well, actually, you know what? It probably doesn't matter how I blast off. I don't really know which way north and south is on this thing. But we'll get somewhat into the air and then we'll figure it out. That's what we'll do. It's going. Oh my gosh, I just lost all my fuel by accident. I am an idiot. I really hope we can still get back. That was bad. That was very bad. Well, anyway, like I said, we're going to go ahead and log some temperatures and some goos. Goo feels right at home. Whatever, that's good enough. I'm not gonna make a big deal out of that. Alright. Oh my god! Whoa! I guess Minimus really does not have much of a, wow. of a gravity. So is there any way I can figure this... Let me give myself somewhat of a direction here. Let me just angle myself to some degree. That's bad. Okay, let's just get as far out as we can. That's nuts. Alright, if I can give myself some kind of an orbit here, then maybe I will be able to get back. I want to feel the safety of having an orbit. There we go. Okay. Now, getting back to Kerbin should be interesting. Technically, that'll do it. Yeah. Why the hell not? Let's do that. Actually, if I go a little bit farther, does that make it better? I want to make it so that the apoapsis or the periapsis is as low as possible. Come on. Give me those controls. Now, alright, we'll settle for something like that. Let's go ahead and get up as close as we can to it. Alright. And turn on RCS for awesome controlling of our ship. Excellent. Okay, and stop that. Alright, let's go ahead and I'm gonna do a quick save. Now that I'm in space again. And I forgot we're not following our ship. There we go. Okay. Excellent. There we go. Slow ourselves down now. I definitely had way too much monopropellant. Way too much. It's a learning experience. Now I know. And hopefully not get a collision with Moon. Which, by the way, there's been some heated discussions in the comments about the spelling of Moon. Guys, I know how Moon is spelt in the real world. It's M-U-N in this game, though. Oh, yeah, so it's M-U-N. I believe it's actually supposed to have an accent above it or something like that. Yeah, there's our Moon encounter. I don't want that. Let's go and lower our periapsis as much as possible. Can you get that Moon crap out of here? There we go. Lower that to the point we get our... No! Get that out of here. I don't want that. Okay. We should be able to just go right past the moon without any issues. theoretically. Yeah. Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Whoa! Whoa! I must have fast forwarded like way too fast or something. Well, I definitely don't want to be over there. Hold on. No, this is bad. This is a bad thing. Hold on. I have my time. Okay, slow down a lot. I would like to do that. Let's slow down as much as possible here. I do have a plenty of fuel to get back. I mean, I would have. So let's at least try to do this. If it doesn't work, I can probably just load my quick save because that was a stupid error. But, damn. Actually, should I be pointing somewhere? No, I think this will be fine. Our orbit will slow down soon enough. We are burning a ton of fuel. We'll see. We'll be patient. Do I still have a thermometer to review data on? Yes. Can't do it. Okay. I'll just do it as I crash land Earth or something. Okay. Now, theoretically, I should get caught back into Kerbin's orbit soon enough here. Maybe. Possibly. Am I burning all of my fuel? I am. If I can get it... God damn it, that sucks. That truly, truly, truly sucks. Yeah. It's starting to hook around. I'm literally using every bit of fuel. Okay, hold on. Maybe it'll be fine, though. Maybe... Will it... Nope, can't do it. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and load my save, because that is just stupid. This is why I do quick saves, though. This is the reason. This is the single reason, in case I somehow mess everything up like that. Alright, let me get into my... Alright. Yeah, alright, well, I feel like an idiot, but whatever. You can't win them all. I will do my best to make sure that this does not happen again. It is a silly error. It is a silly, silly error. Man, and if I didn't waste my fuel at the beginning, can you imagine? Remember when I was on Kerbin and I wasted all that fuel by accident? Yeah. That was the difference. That was the difference there. Alright, let's go ahead and do our crash landing here. Speed things up, and I don't have to deal with the moon this time, so it's not going to be an issue. I don't know why it went so fast. That was nuts. Okay. Where is Kerbin? There you are. Excellent. Hello there, my friend. How are you? You big ominous guy. Alright, well, I am definitely going to make use of my lights this time. Very good. Okay, I'm going to fast forward until I get past the whole initial your ship looks like it's on fire dealio. Maybe? Soon? There it is. Alright. Good. Hey, don't you be pointing my ship places. Actually, it pointed it in just the right direction. Excellent. It just kind of automatically spun my ship. I am happy with that. Okay, I'm going to start just pointing in the opposite direction here for no reason. Just to slow myself down as much as possible. I don't really think it matters that much, but we're going to do it anyway. See if I can slow myself so that I can get my parachutes to open at just the right time. Go and open this guy for my safe landing and turn on the lights because it is dark. It is very dark. Put my ship downward where it should be. There we go. Excellent. Look at all that smoke too. That's a little unnecessary, I think. I think it's just a little unnecessary. And I've actually slowed myself down considerably. Wow. I didn't even think you could slow yourself down this much. I thought with these boosters or these thrusters on Earth, unless your ship was like nothing, you pretty much... I thought you couldn't even... you couldn't even like blast off. Because I know, because I've tried, and here it looks like I'm slowing myself down a lot, so it's just a little surprising. And I totally forgot about my parachutes. So we're gonna... That's probably more important than slowing myself down. There we go! Excellent. Okay. And I believe I still have that thermometer. That's 5.6 science. Okay, I'll take it. Anything else? There's nothing else I can think. I really feel like I missed like a huge big science thing. Like maybe I forgot to attach something to my ship. I don't know. But it just I don't know. And it looks like my lights are gone. Those must have gone. They were attached to the monopropellant tank, weren't they? I don't know where they went. But looks like our light is gone. Excellent. Good. Let's go in warp time just a little bit. Get ourselves down there a little faster. We are on a hill. I said this last time, but I do find that to be just a little bit concerning. Hopefully it won't be an issue. Alright, we're coming in on ground here. Slow myself down so I don't have a crash landing. Excellent! That's awesome. Okay, well, I think that is about it for that. If I get out of the ship, I won't be able to get back in because I don't have a ladder system, and the RCS on the guy's back doesn't really work on Earth because it's... I think if you jump and then use it, you can get yourself a higher jump, but I don't think it's high enough to get up here. Anyway, let's go ahead and recover this guy. How much science did we get? Oh my gosh, 540.6. Holy shit. That's a lot. Alright, let's go ahead and do some researching then. Man, that is a lot of science. We have a lot at our disposal. So, I guess the first thing I should do is just probably buy this stuff. Let's get these other tiers out of the way. Keeping the correct end of the ship pointing the right way. Some winglets, what is that? A inline advanced stabilizer. And what does that do? It adds torque. Yeah. Excellent, torque is good. Why not? MK2 cockpit. High speed aircraft. So that seems more like a plane thing. Which, I don't know if I'll be doing much plane stuff, because I tried it and it didn't seem that entertaining to me. But I'm sure it has its uses. Once I did airplane stuff. I'm sure space plane stuff will be fun, but I don't know. And what's this? Excellent beginner level probe core. Okay, so it's an unmanned thingamabob. I mean, those are fine, but I can't imagine... I mean, you wouldn't want to land your lander using it because, well, you wouldn't be able to do an EVA or surface sample or anything like that. Let's go and research. Actually, you know what? I'm going to hold off on that one because I have no interest in that at all. What's this? New advances in construction make it possible to build larger than ever before. Alright, we got some fuel tanks. We got... I think it's on these ones, it's the diameter. It's all about the diameter and the circumference and all that crap. So this is a... These are like adapters and shit. So it makes your small thing connect to your big thing. Hydraulic detachment manifold. After discovering the word manifold, engineers decided it would be best to use it in the name of at least one product. Great. I love their descriptions. They're hilarious. So what's the difference between this and the... I'm assuming it's pretty much an equivalent of the radial decoupler. I don't know. The ejection force looks pretty high. I don't know what the other one is. I don't think it's 450. I think it's like 200 and something. So that might be good. And it might be a design for once again, stuff with a larger circumference. That seems to be the topic of this stuff. And what's this? Next logical step for rocketry technology is to just go bigger. So this whole thing is just about going bigger. So the poodle... has a small max thrust. Well, actually, it's kind of it's a normal max thrust, but once again, I think its circumference is a lot bigger. Can I just, does it say somewhere where its circumference is? I don't see anything. You would think it would say that somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, I don't see it. And this is a fuel tank that I would imagine goes with that. Yeah, that would make sense. Alright, well, I actually have pretty much no interest in any of these. I'm gonna go and grab this one. I think it'll be a good thing to get. What's this? Skipper, liquid engine. There may be an upper limit to how large a rocket could be, but we're not there yet. Okay, so it's even bigger. And that max thrust is huge. That's like three times what I've been using. That's pretty big. Let's look at some of this other stuff. Supersonic flight, I have no interest in airplane stuff right now, so I'm gonna go and skip that. Looks like radial engines with some fuel tanks. What's this? An unconventionally shaped, but it's a fuel tank. It's a weird shaped fuel tank. I don't know why I would want that. So this is all small stuff? I don't know how I feel about small stuff. I'm more of a go big or go home kind of guy. Advanced electrics. We're fairly certain no one will ever need more than 64 kilowatts of power for anything. I believe that's kilowatts. Just really a guess. So these are solar panels. And that is a rechargeable battery with a pretty big electric charge. The ones I've been using are 100 and 200. So I like that. I like all of that. That'll be good for like the unmanned drones and stuff I'll be using, and the solar panel, like communication centers and hubs and what all that stuff. I'll have orbiting Kerbin. What's this? A device for measuring the local atmospheric pressure. Geez, warranty void if exposed to air. Ha! Excellent. So that's more science, I'm pretty sure. Mobility enhancer. We've already checked this, I believe. We've already done these. They're ladders. Ladders indeed. Okay, so what do we have here? Landing strut. Planting yourself firmly on the ground. So, what is the difference between this and the other one? I don't know. I feel like I should Google that before I buy it. This parachute, I already know something about this. It's pretty much huge. It's a huge parachute and it deploys earlier in the atmosphere. I think the one I have now, I think, deploys at like 1,000 feet or somewhere below that. Could be like 600 or something. This one, I think, is supposed to deploy. Oh, it actually tells you it's 2,500. Let's go and get one of those. And what do we have here? Field science, freedom to roam as far as curiosity will take you, or as long as batteries last. So these are wheels. I don't know what this is. Housing. Okay, so is it just like structural piece? I don't know. And external command set. It's basically a chair that sits outside. I already know about that one. I tried using it in a sandbox thing once. So I'm going to go and buy these ones just to get these out of the way. Even though I said I didn't want to. And we'll look at some of this other research that can be done. SAS module adds more torque. Excellent. Good. Lander can. Crew capacity 1. Okay. Is it like, what's special about it? Designed for lightweight stuff. Okay. That, you know, when they use the word can, it does sound lightweight. Another command pod. It's reusable. How does that help me? Oh, it's 3Q. Crew. It's 3 crew. That's good. A monopropellant tank that looks like the goo canister, which is going to throw me off. Place anywhere RCS port. So it's just an RCS port. I don't know what's different about it. Let's look at this. Hitchhiker storage container. How do we store 4 Kerbals on orbit without any real provision for return? So I don't know what it does. Is it just more? It's just for having a whole bunch of more people. Yeah. Excellent. Adapter. I don't know what. It's just another adapter. I can't stand all these adapters. Wait, what's this? Docking port. Is that? Yes. I want this now. That's what I want. I have no more science. What's all this stuff, by the way? Radial attachment point. Looks like another docking port. Quad stack coupler. More stuff like that. We did good today. We did very good today, I think. We're down to 3 science, so we don't have any more left. I don't know what I'm going to do next time. I'm sure there's another planet for us to go after. Let me go in and see. We've done all of our moons and stuff. I could always do Minmus again, but I don't know about that. If we're going after planets, however, I'm assuming the closest one will probably be Eve, or maybe Duna, depending on when it actually happens. I don't know. I could always go for like a rover or something. Like, I really don't know what I want to do next. I could do a station or a base. I have a docking port now. That's huge. That'll be huge. So anyway, we'll figure that out next time. I'll see you guys then.